A soup kitchen and artwork. At first glance, they may not seem to be related, but a London charity had plenty of people donating their personal items to be used in an outdoor mural. Priya Mann explains.
Rob Hunikin knew exactly what he wanted to give, a stone with the word love on it.
That was given to me by a good friend of mine, and I thought, if there's anything you can share, you want to share love.
These murals tell a personal story. Every artifact was given for a purpose. Now they're being collected into a piece of art. A picture may tell a thousand words, but these belongings tell a thousand stories.
They attach their own meaning, and then there's a collective meaning that goes along with that as their object is placed within other objects. So there's stories and there's relationships and there's sort of webs that are created.
Jeremy Jeresky's project, The Community Monument, is a finalist for the Pillar Community Innovation Award. He also volunteers with Ark Aid Street Mission, which provides free meals to the less fortunate. The organization uses outreach programs like this to build meaningful relationships with their clientele.
We're not just one of those negative social agencies that sometimes people are a little bit, you know, standoffish about, that we are contributing something positive and allowing people to express themselves what's in their hearts.
Every artifact comes with a story. For example, these slippers were donated by a woman who used them in Mexico. These training wheels are from a father whose daughter graduated to a two-wheeler. And the dates on these coins had a special significance to the donor.
When the project is finished, the murals will be mounted on the side of the building for everyone to enjoy. Priya Mann, A News.